Rajesh Gadankar. Today I am going to teach about design of machine element tube, in that one anti-friction bearing. This is the first problem, basic problem of anti-friction bearing. The bearing work for 10 hours per day for a life of 3 years at 900 rpm. Now how to find out the L here? Life, the L is nothing but life here. 10 hours per day into 365 days divided by years, because they are given 10 hours per day. Day is nothing but 365 days per year into 3 years. 60 minutes into 900 rpm per minute divided by 10 raised to 6. This is for millions per revolution. This is the answer we are going to obtain if you substitute the values. Days and days cancels. If you multiply this everything, you will get in terms of 591.3 million revolution. Next problem is about the bearing works for 40 hours per week for 2.5 years at 1200 rpm. Same here, we have to find out the life, but here in terms of week we have to find out. Here it was day, now in terms of week. 40 hours per week into 52 weeks per year into 2.5 years into 60 into 200 rpm. The 60 will be common into 10 raised to 6. You will get the answer 374.4 million revolution, because the life has to be expressed in million revolution for the bearings. Next, the bearing works for 10 hours per day, 5 days per week for 5 years at 300 rpm. Here what happens? Here 10 hours per day into 5 days per week for 5 years at 300 rpm. Here days and days get cancelled, it becomes 10 hours per week. That means 10 into 5 hours per week. Here 10 into 5 into 52 into 5, 60 minutes into 300 rpm divided by 10 raised to 6, you will get 234 million revolution. The last one is the life in terms of 900 hours. Here the life 900 hours into 60 minutes, 60 minutes is common here, 60 minutes into rpm. 200 rpm divided by 10 raised to 6, you will get 108 million revolution. These are the basics problem for the anti-friction bearing, in order to solve the big problems in the anti-friction bearing. I am Santosh Gayankar. Thank you very much.